For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping krauts as we rolled towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
All right, there's our target.
You gotta give those krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Thickest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead. Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on. All right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on!
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels. Officer, on you go. Shoot the officer.
Brilliant shot.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
Shit!
Crowley, train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let it get away!
Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
Shit!
Stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
assistant here lost.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
Well done.
Let's move.
Hallo? Identifizieren Sie sich!
Shit!
Turner, take a few men and go around the house.
Daniels, stay with Crowley.
Keep moving.
Shh. Careful.
Well done. Slowly.
Also, du machst jetzt die...
Change of plans. We've been spotted.
Get out of here!
get off to the train.
Somebody help me!
Shit!
Enemies ahead!
Get to the train.
Hang in there, buddy.
Carly, train's leaving. Come on, we can't let it get away.
I owe you.
First aid kit ready when you are.
Change of plans. We've been spotted.
Come on, we can't let it get away.
Post office.
There, the stone wall.
Move, fellas.
Flanking left.
We need to get off to the train.
Charlie,
but they got us hit.
Enemies ahead. Fire.
Ah. Never make it.
Move on, move on.
All right, everyone, get to the train.
I can't walk.
Come on, we can't let it get away.
Hang in there, buddy.
ready for ammo!
Heads up, Daniels!
German infantry!
Enemy located!
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
Come on, train's leaving!
Come on!
Enemy
at the post office!
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
Come on, we can't let him get away!
Storing up!
Thank you. Change of plans. We've been spotted.
Come on, we can't let it get away.
Stop enough.
Please help me.
We gotta move.
Enemies at the post office.
Help! Near the stone wall.
Fellas! Flanking left.
We need to get off to the train.
I can't wait.
Shit!
Enemies ahead. Fire!
We'll never make it.
There's still time. All right, everyone, get to the train.
Charlie, train's leaving.
Come on, we can't let it get away.
Change of plans!
He's at the post office.
Move, fellas!
There is no
smoke in
there
now!
We need to get off to the train.
Shit! Enemies ahead! Fire!
We'll never make it!
There's still time!
I see a walk!
Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Come on, we can't let it get away!
Toss him over!
Catch!
Toss it!
Here you go! Straight ahead!
still time.
Toss him over.
All right, everyone, get to the train.
Colin, train's leaving.
Come on, we can't let him get away.
I got him.
Here, Daniels.
Grenade out. Daniels, get up!
Everyone in the Jeep, now!
We need to stop that train!
Let's go, let's go!
Hold on!
Shit, look out! Stay on the path! Trees are coming down!
Hang on! Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas!
Left. Working on it.
Right turn ahead. Get in the way. Under the bridge. We're losing it. Punch it. Shit, it's firing at us. Watch out.
Faster.
Now's your chance. Take the wheel.
Shit!
Light him up.
Try to hit them.
Keep steady.
They're throwing grenades. Take. We gotta get to the front of the train! Keep firing! Up top! Inside the train car! More coming up! MG! Nice, Daniel!
Get us out of here!
Can't hit us if you're getting close. Grenade!
I got it!
Daniels, where the hell are you?
I'm coming, hang on!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
I have a first aid kit!
Toss it!
Catch!
Enemies on the breakout!
Coming in from the southeast! First aid kit here!
Toss it!
Fly it in!
Come on.
enemy troops! Northwest!
I believe these men belong to you.
I assume that was so. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than they're worth.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.